Revu allows you to set a specific scale for a document, enabling accurate measurements. Revu can calibrate a PDF to a single scale or to separate X and Y scales as needed, as well as using independent units for things like area and volume. To calibrate a document, click on the Measurements panel. Under the Scale section, you can set the scale for measurements. Check on the Store Scale and Page option if you want Revu to save the scale. Otherwise, you may need to recalibrate each time you open the file. Since Revu stores the scale per page, if you have multi-page documents with varying scales, you'll need to set the scale for each page. If the scale of the document is known, enter the scale directly into the entry field. You can also set the precision, which will determine to what extent the measurement is shown, from the nearest inch to the nearest 32nd of an inch, or up to the thousandths for metric units. If you have separate scales for your X and Y axes, check that option and input the known dimensions. Use the Calibrate tool to measure a standard distance if you don't have the scale available. Click Calibrate, then select the points, such as a standard doorway or distance between columns. Enter the measurement in the Calibration dialog box, then click OK. Some documents may have regions on the same page that requires different scales. A viewport can be used in this situation, and you can find them below the Measurements group in the Measurements panel. Click on Add, then select the region. Give the viewport a name. Then, input the scale or calibrate from a standard dimension. Click on Modify to edit the name of the viewport, or click the X to remove it altogether.